Assalamu alaikum everyone. Today I'm going to cook masala lamb chops. Put some butter ghee in a pan on medium heat. Add chopped onions and fry them until it turns golden color. Add crushed ginger garlic paste. Put 1 tin of chopped tomatoes. Spice it up with salt, chili powder, and turmeric. Add some lamb chops. And some water. Close the pressure cooker lid and turn the flame on high heat. When you can hear the whistling sound, cook it for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, turn off the heat and let the pressure cooker cool down for a little while. Take off the spinning top and let the steam come out. Remove the lid. Turn on the flame and keep stirring the lamb chops until the water dries out. When the masala starts turning into thick gravy, put some lemon juice. Lower the heat . Cover with the lid and cook for another 5 minutes until the lamb gets tender. Turn off the heat and take the lamb chops out in a bowl and garnish with some coriander.